Easy, camine.
Listo. What the hell you want with me? You're gonna kill me or what?
That's up to you. You willing to carry a message back to...
What do you want me to say?
Tell your Buchon, shit, tell everybody that'll listen, that El Comandante can't be trusted. He's looking for a way to stab the cartel in the back.
Whatever you say. I'm gone.
All objectives complete. We're done here. Let's keep moving.
El Comandante is transporting a Santa Blanca prisoner by convoy. If we can get to this guy and cut him loose, he'll rat on El Comandante in a heartbeat. So long.
How to keep up, amigo. Unless you'd rather stay behind.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You gonna be good?
Shit! Let me go and I'll show you how good I am, puto! Pinche puto! I'll fuck you up, cabrón!
Sure you will, amigo.
servicio.
Easy, camine.
All objectives complete. We're done here. Let's keep moving.
That's one less bad guy.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Acaben con el enemigo.
Sorry to send us a vehicle.
Vamos a
enseñarles
quién manda. ¡Paren! Estamos por todas partes sin nada.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Bowman, we just cut loose a cartel lieutenant. Told him to warn his boss that El Comandante's gunning for him. That ought to put some pressure on our guy, make him easier to track.
You sure as shit got somebody's attention. Satellite's tracking a hell of a lot of vehicles scrambling out of the Santa Blanca camp. Looks like the cartel's going after El Comandante. I'm pushing coordinates to you now. Just one thing. I want to know who this sucker is once you take him down.
Get me a clear picture of El Comandante's face and upload it so I can get an ID.
Copy that. Try to keep him pretty for you.
The cartel's going after El Comandante. This is our chance to take the bastard out and blame it on El Sueño's people. Kill El Comandante and get me a photo to ID him.
necesitan los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Got SP trading shots with Unidad.
Comandante's secret moves are out in the open. Our message got through.
We got one last message to send. Let's move. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Hey, Got it. I'll fly.
Call Pat Katari for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Almost there.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Copy.
I got eyes on El Comandante. Hold up.
I guess he wasn't as badass as he thought.
Let's take off that mask and give Bowman a photo. Bowman, we've got that photo you wanted of El Comandante's face. Sending it now.
His name's Miguel de los Monteros. His father's a defense minister in La Paz. Looks like the bigwigs in the capital sent Miguel to Media Luna. I'm guessing he had a secret mission to take over Bolivia's cocaine trade.
Looks like we ruined the party for everybody. Something tells me the big boys in La Paz won't be happy with us. Let's see who you really are. Come mierda, culeros.